Hello and welcome to another one of my streams. That's what I wanted to say. yeah, I streamed yesterday, but it was only a short stream, only I don't know, 3 games or so. Right now I'm 6-2, below 2k still. I actually added the MMR and the current BSL rank on the top of my stream, so you can always know where I am right now. And yeah, I will just try to get 2.1k now. I have 2 days left until the ladder stage is over, so I have a lot to do in those 2 days. Let's go. Oh, nice, very quick game. Okay, it's a Zerg. Unranked. Ah, okay, never mind. He's B. Okay, B level Zerg on Circuit Breaker. Let's do it. Oh, we have an overpull here. Okay. I will actually try something here. Cutting probes. Oh. What a range. I think this is too greedy. Yeah, it's definitely too greedy. Links are already on the way. Oh my god, why am I doing this? Oh, but he only made 2 zerglings? Okay. Interesting. Oh my god, really? Why am I doing this? Okay, well. Man, what was it? I'm pretty sure I saw some game in ASL where Protoss did Nexus first against Overpool. And no, no, it can't be. It must have been Nexus before Cannon, but not before Forge. Yeah, I think Nexus first is possible. Before Forge, it's possible against 12th pool, if you cut probes. But Overpool, I think it's possible to get the Nexus before the Cannon, not before the Forge, if you cut probes at 12. Oh well. Oh, I lost so much MMR. Oh, but I'm playing against a very high level player now. That's the MMR I need to get into BSL Ghost League. So let's see if I can beat him. What time is it? I guess he wants to know what time zone I'm in. But I don't think, I don't understand why he phrased it so weirdly. I mean, he's a foreigner as well, otherwise we wouldn't have tier 20. Very weird stuff that he's saying. I knew it. It's always the same. When people are writing a lot, it's usually cheese.
Thank you.
I'm losing too many. I lost too many hazards. Hi, Hard Rain. Second game actually. My MR goes down. He was 2.1k, so he was very strong. But I should have defended it. Yeah, but I know that's one strategy you can do, but I don't really see the point in just building shield batteries. If I scouted early and just build more gates and obviously have my units earlier because my my way is shorter, I should always have one or two more units. And if I just micro well enough, I should win, in my opinion. But yeah, the supply block is was the biggest problem, I think. Maybe I should just build a cannon. Okay, anyways, now he's random. I need to scout early. Actually, I will build a gateway at the front. That's fine against every race, so we'll see. I will reach 2k today. But I should be a bit higher even, because tomorrow I need to reach 2.1k. Oh, is he also cheesing? What's going on? Going on. He's writing a book in the chat. What's going on, really?
not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. My life for iron. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Come on, range. Oh, I killed so many again. Oh my god.
Confirmed.
Oh, why do I have no gas? Oh, he killed my gas probes earlier. Okay, today is a very bad day so far. Why am I losing so many points against players who are definitely not below B? Well, it was just bad that he went the bottom way and I didn't see it, and he was able to see Chapman Man Natural without me seeing it. At that point, you're already very behind. This close position on circuit break against Terran is so difficult. Doesn't matter if it's the beginning or even the mid game or late game, he can always push down that, yeah, just through that area at the bottom or at the top when both players are top, and it's so difficult to hold as a Protoss. Okay, now we have a Zerg on Overwatch. Okay, I have to step up my game now. Otherwise this is not going to end well. Okay, how many drones? 9 drones. I think that's an overpool. Right? Or is it actually 9 pool? I don't see an overlord. But... he has 10 drones now. Oh, there's an overlord. And maybe he did the great gas trick. What? Oh my god. Okay, so this game looks a bit better so far, I think. Just the problem is that I lost my scouting probe. Okay.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. You must construct additional pylons.
Okay, I saw two hydras popping. He's still pumping hydras. He's still pumping Hydra. This is crazy. Okay, I'm safe. Got my... got my storm. Best storms ever. Nice. That was good. I saw I had all the scouting in the world all the time with my Corsair. I saw that he's keeping the Hydra production up all the time. He is not transitioning. That's very important because many Zerks, they are building, I don't know, 8 Hydras or so to make it look like they are going all in, and you build 8 cannons, but they actually stopped after those 8 Hydras and they already have lair and 4 bases and everything when you have your army because you spent so much on cannons. So it's very important to make sure that he's really continuing to produce attacking units. And for that core, that's very important. Okay, I have to update my MMR here. What is it? No, BSL rank. Probably around 116. The BSL ladder only gets updated every hour or so. But that should be around the right rank. That would be the rank that the MMR places me right now, but of course other players are playing too, so the ranking shifts a bit, but it should be close enough. Why is everyone just talking all the time? And why am I meeting only Koreans? Isn't it super late for Koreans? It's 9 p.m. here in Europe, in Germany. It should be completely night in Korea. Like they are 8 hours in front of my time zone, so I don't know, it must be like 3 a.m. for them. Okay, so PvP. Yeah, I'm going goons, obviously. Making one delet anyways, just to be safe. And then we'll see what I scout. Come on. No, ah, I should have cancelled my village. Okay, so let's see how that works. Oh, he's, look at this probe. What's he doing? Still sitting there. Still sitting there. Okay, I think this is fine. Oh, it's a lot of units. Oh my god. Okay, I think I'm still way ahead. I killed a lot of probes. Oh.
Not enough minerals.
disastrous. You must construct additional pylons. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. My life for honor. You must construct additional pylons. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Did I just let my... Oh, he got it. He got my shuttle. Ah, damn it. I guess it's over. I don't get it. Why did I lose this? Was he just so far ahead because of the fast expansion? Is that just it? Yeah. But it's insane that I'm only playing Koreans when it's like 3 or 4 a.m. in that time. I thought I'm in a very good position after I killed those probes. So our supply is even. He doesn't have a lot. This is 11, and here we have another 8. 8. Yeah, it's 20. It's 20 right now. And I have a million. What's going on? Here, 11. 3 is 14. 21, 25, 30, 32. 38 to 20 probes, and I'm losing this? How's it possible? I mean, okay, he has two Nexi, so the income is actually very close, I think, but still, I have more supply. My tech is a bit behind. Ah, this is the problem. I'm not sending my probes to my Nexus early enough. Because I'm... Yeah, fuck, I'm busy with the shuttle right now. I'm making the shuttle. Yeah, this is not good. Right now he catches it. And now I just sent my probes. Ah, this is so late. This was the main problem, I think. Ah, his upgrades are also a bit ahead. Why didn't he storm now? I killed like, yeah, two, almost three High Templars. But still, now my main is almost mined up, and his is not. Yeah, I'm definitely. I'm still like on one base because I mined in my main so long and not my natural. So my main is actually dried out, while his main is still very fresh, or yeah, it has a very long duration left. It's almost even with his natural and main. Yeah, he has two bases for a lot longer, while I'm permanently on one base. I mean, I didn't have a natural for quite some time because he killed it. And now that I actually have a natural again, my main is out. So difficult. Why am I only getting match against Koreans who are low ranked but super strong? Oh my god. I'm losing 25 points every time. If I lose more, I can make a new account. Ah, come on. I want some good games now. But by the way, this PvP fast expansion build where you just go Nexus first into Forge and Cannon. Like, I think it's very strong. What's the weakness of that? I'm thinking about how to counter it. And I'm not sure, because it's 50-50. If I just go mass units, I have no observer, I can't scout what he's doing, and if he goes units as well, I auto lose. But if I expand myself, it's still difficult, because he can go mass units and kill me, or he can tech and I need observers, so very weird. But I will not try it on a 2-player map. I think it's only good on a 4-player map. Okay. Norm build order for him.
She helps.
Oh, nice. No! Ah, he had a pylon at the top. Okay. Ah, so is he going the cheese or not? I think he is. Oh my god. I can't believe I scout the citadel and he just goes for it anyways. Oh, so incredible that this works. Nope. It's so crazy that this works. I can't believe it worked. Oh my god. How did that probe got there now?
My life for Iron. Research.
Oh my god, today is not a good day. What can I say? I'm not sure if I'm playing so super mega bad or if it's just some weird, I don't know, super bad luck for me today. I face only Koreans, like every 50-50 decision goes against me. I scout the Citadel and he goes Dark Templar anyways, and his Dark Templar comes in my base before my cannon finishes, like 2 seconds before. Okay, fresh start. Let's go. I have 2 days to reach 2.1k. Let's do it.
for additional pylons. I long for combat. Thus I serve.
No.
You've not enough minerals. You must construct additional pylons.
Like. Less. Ah, finally a win. Feels good. Even if it was just the first game of calibration. Okay, nice, we have a PVT. Okay, so PVT, I'm going 21 nexus again. Just save build order, or build order that I know 100%. Shouldn't be any surprises in that build order. I know what to look for, how to react. So let's see. Okay, so far so good. By the way guys, I see, or my Twitch is showing me I have 7 viewers on my stream now, but the chat is empty. Like, is it a bug? Like, honest question, is it just bugged right now, because I had that in the past already, or are you all just very quiet? So if you're here and you're watching right now, please use the chat. I just want to check if everything is alright, because it feels kinda weird. Oh!
Confirmed. Your warriors have
Oh my god. Okay, you can have like, you can have tanks everywhere around the choke of the natural, okay. Wow. Okay, 4x. Oh, I think he's pushing soon. Oh yes.
enough minerals, field stabilized. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Receiving. Reconnaissance. Blast us. Transmit Loctite. We feel your presence.
Fire.
Gallon.
Okay. I think I'm in a fine position. I need to scout expansions. Oh shit!
Enemy.
Whew, that was close.
vigilant. Duras. Garan. Transmit. Galadriel. We feel your presence. You require more Vespine gas. You have not enough minerals. I am needed. Galadriel. Jepkazoil. Galadriel. We feel your presence. We feel your presence. My life for I. Galadriel. Jepkazoil. Galadriel. For vengeance, I have returned. We are vigilant. We feel your presence. We feel your presence.
Oh,
we are vigilant. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. We feel your presence.
Oh, my God. Where did that... I think it went wrong when he pushed in the middle. And I wasn't really in position to really engage his army well. All my army, I was making control groups very quickly and coming all from the bottom. I should come from the sides more, like one group or two groups from the bottom, but also two groups from the sides. I think that was a problem. I was just not really prepared for his move out. Somehow I saw it too late, I think. Oh, what is this? Oh, I hate this map.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
By the way, so if you're still here and if you're chatting or asking me something in the chat or so, I guess I can't read it. Must be some problem with Twitch or so, I don't know. Or the viewer count is displayed incorrectly. Because it doesn't make sense that there are 7 viewers and nobody's chatting for 2 hours. Oh my god. Oh, hi! Paxi10, thanks for tuning in. Okay, so far so good. The zealot is just chasing my probe and I didn't build the zealot, so my goon should be slightly ahead. Oh really? Okay, I think I should be fine. He had 3 goons very early, so I think he went super fast to gauge. But I think should be fine. Ah, okay, Proxy. Thanks for joining anyways. Thank you.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I have returned.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
I am king.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Input command confirmed. Input command. I have returned. Commencing. I am needed.
You have not enough minerals.
Not. Make use of me.
You have not enough minerals.
Where is that shuttle? Okay. Okay, so that it just finished. That's good. So I'm not very behind in that regard.
Enemy.
My life for iron.
Okay. I defended that. But he has an expansion there. Okay, looks quite good. That was the easiest storm. Okay, when my upgrade finishes, I'm going. Okay.
I'm
this minute.
My life's trial.
I am playing ladder, but it's part of a tournament, so both, kind of. It's a BSL. BSL is the biggest foreign tournament, and it's divided between one ladder stage, where all the players can make a fresh account, and I think ladder for 3 weeks. And depending on where you rank out of those 3 weeks laddering, like how much MMR you get seeded into three different tiers of tournaments. And right now the ladder phase is still underway until tomorrow evening or tomorrow night. Sadly, I didn't really have time to play the last 3 weeks, so I basically start now and still try to enter the tournament. I just have to calibrate an account very high, like 2.1k is my goal, but it's going very poorly today, so I don't think I can do that. Hi, Bonneth. I made a new account. I started one earlier. I went 4-1 actually, but and then I went 8-2, which is still fine. But then I lost everything today, so I dropped down so much. So I made a new account. Had no more hope. I lost like 5 games in a row, or maybe even more. I was lower than I calibrated, way lower, so had no point. Time for boosts. How much do you take? Will you get me into top 53? Oh my god. Oh my god, it's happening, it's happening! Panic! Panic! Where is it? Ah, there. Come on! Ah!
You must construct additional pile of life for iron. You have not enough minerals.
Ah! Oh, I think I defended well enough. He's probably expanding right now. Oh my god, no!
Thank you.
Damn it. When I saw that, man, oh, it was such a stupid mistake. I can't even, oh my god, I can't even say it. Question, why didn't you focus the pylon immediately? Yeah, obviously it is. Yes, I know. But the other part is fast expansion. I also had a lot of proxies going to expansion into mass units. I had that a lot in my games, to be honest. So here, if I just focus the pylon right now, I won this game so easily. He didn't even start his Dark Templar yet. He didn't even start it. I got all the time in the world to focus that pylon. What am I even doing here? Oh my god. And now I'm I just attack moved into this gateway. Oh my god. I actually focused this gateway in time so the Dark Templar doesn't pop out. And now the funny part is, if I use all my units to focus this gateway, not really, but maybe I could have killed it. Let's say, see, cookie, here, we have 100 HP on the pylon. If that 100 HP would be on the gateway, maybe I kill it if all my units go to it now. But now I kinda try to focus the pylon, and that's why the Dark Templar comes out. Yeah, see, those 5 units, I target the pylon. If those target the gateway, maybe I kill it. Now both buildings are kinda burning, but none of his dead, and the Templar pops out. So bad. Okay. Yes, Bonneth, you're right. Dark Templar is a very common fallout by now. I mean, that's why I built the Forge and the Robo before I saw the DT, you know? But I don't know, it was just a bit too late, I guess. I don't know, some protoss just keep making units and contain me on the bottom of the ramp. I mean, he had goons, so if he has a nice concave at the bottom of a ramp with like 4 goons and all his zealots, and he actually attacks with all the zealots when I try to move out, he can contain me. Yeah, okay. So I'm 3-1. Close games. Ah man, that one lost game I could have won too. Okay, last one. Let's go. Oh, blockchain. Ay. Wow. Why do I get such a low opponent now? After I just 2-0'd a B rank player, now it gives me a C rank player. What's the point? Like, does it make sense or not? I don't think so. I always have a bad feeling if he gives me a C rank player for the last calibration game. It feels like the system thinks I'm on C rank level right now. And it calibrates me at like 1.6k. Ah. Okay, anyways, let's focus on the game. Nice Korean, turn rate 12. What? Oh, why is it lagging so much now?
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
You require more Vesper gas claws.
Oh, more Hydra, more Hydra, more Hydra. Oh!
I thought she'd sit in my way.
Oh, is he transitioning? Yep, yes. Oh, my upgrade just finished, I think. Nice, my upgrade really finished. That's very good. Oh. Is that open? Okay, it's not. Thank you.
Eye for eye.
Oh, I had no more expansion. Thankfully he kind of just run in with his lurkers all the time into my cannons or my storms. If he just camped and went to Defiler or mass upgrades, Ultras, I think I would have lost easily. Anyways. I would say B. Ah, it's B, yeah. But how much? Is it over 1.9k or below? Oh. Well, it's higher than my last account that I lost 5 games in a row. Ay ay ay, that's not good. Okay, it's the same guy. It's weird, I have 200 more MMR, but it still ranks me against him. Okay, really? That's crazy. But it was still closer than it should have been. But that's my PVZ for you. Ah, my probe's too late. Okay, that's an overpull, right? Nah, yeah, it should be. Okay, that means if I cut probes at 13, or maybe at 12, let's play it safe. I cut probes at 12 and I can get my nexus before my cannon, right? Oh, laggy.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Okay, he only made two zerglings, so he made more drones. Ah! Why am I losing my probe now? Nice.
My life.
I want to see those eggs. Okay, Hydra. My upgrade finishes, nice. Oh, he has luck already. Back.
increased gas.
Additional pylons.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
You think it's a fight long for combat?
Focus. Your thoughts.
We are never gained it.
The sadity of the army.
We are never
gained it. Construct additional pylons.
My life for I.
My life for I
and I call.
Not the cleanest games. Yay, 1.9k. But he's playing a very weird style. Like, he goes Hydra almost all in the beginning. And then he rushes to Lurkers and doesn't defend his expansions with it, but goes rather aggressive with it. Kinda weird. Okay, power bond. PVT. Okay, so 21 Nexus again. I love how PVT is the only matchup that I have a build order in. it's kinda sad. Okay. Core, one goon, oh, range, and then one goon. Cut probes at 21 supply, get the nexus, get a second gateway, get a second goon. continue probe production. That's the plan. Okay, range and goon in production. Probes out of gas. And let's go. By the way, I didn't see his MMR. Did anyone see? Pylon. Damn it, missed the pylon. Nice.
Additional pylons. additional pylons.
You have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
My life for
iron.
My life for iron.
He saw
two. I have your moon.
I got two.
It took my long for combat.
I'm reading instructions. Got awesome.
Nice. Yeah, easy. Easy win. Easy crushed. Okay, that was a decent dominating game. Oh, he was pretty low, I guess. Okay. I will update my MMR here. And let's see where I am with that MMR. 105. Okay, so MMR and BSL rank in the top is updated. But I have to stop now. Tomorrow I will play a lot. So today I had to work. I was working until 4 p.m. And I just played now in the evening. But tomorrow I can actually play the whole day. Like I will play the whole from morning to to evening, basically. Morning to night, with some breaks between that to eat, but basically I will play the whole day. So yeah, if you want to get the results, if you want to see where I end up in the end, yeah, just tune in tomorrow, and I hope I can do a bit better than today. But so far on this account it looks kinda good. let's hope it continues to tomorrow. So thanks for watching and bye bye.